I hadn't taken the time to assess and reassess the growth and speculations. We're documenting a journey it actually documented. What that had to say to those I love, those dear to me. What it would actually mean to speak inwardly instead of outwardly.
Enough what fear.